it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to share with you an update on how I did on my no-buy for the month of May. I did start a no-buy in the month of January, where I definitely have reduced the amount of spending on cosmetics. And I wanted to kind of share with you what I did spend this month. One of the items that I purchased was a replenished item, and the other two were just purely impulse. Eek. Anyway, so let's start with the two that didn't need, that was definitely not a replenishment, and it is from NARS. One is a lipstick, the new lipstick that they just came out in the color Orgasm. And this is the just their regular lipstick. It's not their what is that called? I want to say Audacious. That's not right. I can't think of what those other lipsticks are called. But this is just from the normal line. So just as your normal NARS rubber packaging. And then here is what the color looks like. Very, very pretty. And let me just swatch. A very light peach color. There you go, you can see it really good right there. So I did get that. And then I did order it from the NARS website because I do get a pro discount, so I did get 40% off of the purchase price of that. And then I also did get the lip gloss, and this is the Super Orgasm lip gloss. You know, I've been really into lip glosses this year for some reason, but it's just a beautiful lip gloss. It's just like the blush has a little bit of pink and peach and some gold flecks in it. Just really pretty. And this with the lipstick is just really, really pretty. So that was the makeup purchases that I made for the month of May, which was very good. Very, very good for me. Okay, so the next thing that I purchased was a replenishment item. So if you would have seen my May empties, you would have seen that my electric toothbrush bit the dust, my Philips Sonicare. And I kind of had mentioned that I had ordered a new toothbrush to replace that I would let you know about. So what I ordered, I forgot who I seen talking about it. They had been sent the toothbrush, so they were talking about it and had a little coupon code. If I can remember who it was, I'll put their video up in an iCard so that you could go to it, and maybe her coupon code is still good. I'm not for sure, but anyway, it's from the company called Quip. Looks like, here's what my package looked like that was sent to me, but it's Quip is the company. And what it is, it is an electric toothbrush, but it's battery operated, so you don't have to charge it. So you don't have a big docking station that you have to worry about charging your toothbrush on. And when it was sent, this is how it was sent. And there's several different colors that you can choose from. And there's a couple of different ways that you can order. I opted to order the kit that came with the toothbrush, a full-size toothpaste, and a travel-size toothpaste, which is a 2-week supply, and this is a 3-month supply. And here's the case that my toothbrush came in, and it's this little plastic tube, and it has a holder and a stand that you can put on your vanity. It also has a way that you can attach it to your mirror if you want, and pulls out, and that's what the toothbrush looks like. It is battery operated. It does along the same as the Clarisonic. It pulsates when you're brushing. Every 30 seconds it will beep twice to let you know to go to a different area of your mouth. It is set up to brush your teeth and timed for 2 minutes, because that's how long we're supposed to brush our teeth, is for a total of 2 minutes. So you're doing 30 seconds here, and what I mean here, I mean front and back. And it also has a little bit of a texture on the back side there that is designed to clean your tongue. So the refill plan or the auto delivery, this was with this and the two toothpaste was $40. So every 3 months for $10, for every 3 months, they are going to send me a new brush head, a new battery, and a new thing of toothpaste every 3 months. So I do not have to worry about going out and buying new brush heads or ordering new brush heads or forgetting to replace my brush head or using my brush while I'm traveling and then the battery dies, because every 3 months I'm going to get a complete new system. This part will be, is mine. This is mine. This will stay. This pops off, the battery's in there, you change the battery, pop your new head in there, and you're good to go. That way you don't have to remember, you don't have to worry about, did I change out my brush head? Because we're supposed to switch out our toothbrushes every 3 months. And if you've had a cold or something like that, you definitely want to do it a little bit sooner than that. But I really like this. I think it gets my teeth just as clean as that Sonicare the Philips did, and I've had several of those, and I swear by them. I swear by electric toothbrush, and I like this. I like the idea that I don't have to worry about ordering the brush heads, that they're going to be automatically sent to me every 3 months. I don't have to worry about remembering, just when I get that package in, I know it's time to switch it out. So I really do like this. I'm not sponsored from them. They didn't send this to me. I bought it myself. I don't have a discount code for you. But I will leave that video with the other girl's information so that you can use her discount code if you want. But I like it. I'm glad I seen the video on that. So I was excited to get that. So, oh, and I don't know if I mentioned there was different colored handles that you can choose from. I got the rose copper, I think is what it was called. Anyway. So that is it. That is what I purchased for the month of May. I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you soon.